on. Right to go. Favourite Parsec Bale, $1.20, fixed and your bet toe. Away, pace out wide here. Madam Crash showed really good sizzle early. He's going to get over and find the lead. Misha Returns moves to second. Four off the front and three behind it. Parsec Bale and four away Red Can. So in the straight the first time, Madam Crash the leader. Bit over a length, Misha Returns, who closes the gap quickly and is going to rail up and take the lead shortly. Behind those, Parsec Bale, who's four off, and then came five away Red Can. They head down the back and Misha Returns skipped away by three to Madam Crash. Parsec Bale runs on and five or six to Red Can. Misha Returns clear by three. Parsec Bale pulling it back. Then came Madam Crash. They're up to the turn. Misha Returns the leader. Parsec Bale moves up. Misha Returns kicks from Parsec Bale. They drive. Misha Returns beats Parsec Bale. Six away Madam Crash and Red Can. It was back at the tail. The time here is 43:90. Misha Returns number six. Aussie Cheggy up. E. Cheggia, J. Bruin, a red fawn bitch, January 2013, pure octane, fresco flyer. Number six, it's 6, 1, 8, and 2. Number six first. Second of one, Parsec Bale, Wendy Matcott, a blank bitch, December 2012, Beckham Bale, Amanda Bale. And number eight, which is Madam Crash, Kelly Stott, a black bitch, May 2012, collision, Madam Lash. It's 6, 1, 8, 2 after race number nine here at Angle Park.